of America, if you're proud of the young men and women that work under this flag, and the greatest volunteer fighting force in the world, the United States military, I want you to join me right now with your hands and your voices and tell the women, men and women of our armed forces, thank you for their gallant service to the greatest nation in the history of mankind, the United States of America. In the number 12 position, get ready. silent partner Alex Feinsasser. Jump number one. keep walking, fucking.
Thinking, talking to himself, and no woman is around, is he still wrong?
Go ahead. Want to say thank you to Coors and Jerome Distributing and Phillips Energy. Give them our crown and the breakaway roping contest.
You betcha. Be sure to go to Facebook.
All right. So the two-time NDRA, so we're going to slide up to the bulky steel. Newtown, North Dakota. Walked out over the next fourth, down early and no score. He had a tough time of it.
That dating site's not for me.
Right. You see, Leroy was an NDRA board member and a true advocate of the sport of rodeo. He spent his lifetime in the Badlands of North Dakota and raised many great bucking horses, just like the one in front of you right now. Horse number 856, looking good. The 2013 World Class Bucking Horse Association Saddle Run Horse of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, this man wouldn't want us to be sad tonight, but he'd rather we be grateful for the beautiful horses that he helped bring to our great sport of rodeo. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me right now with your hands and voices and tell him thank you for all that he's done for our sport of rodeo. For the Cowboys and the Big Man's Contest. Steve. Jones. Right there, come here, dear. Grab those souvenir rodeo programs, and I want you to open it up and look for the autograph. Look at the gold. Sydney, Montana. 7.6. Wouldn't that be sweet right about now? Swing and a miss. There's the nod, green light's on. Number three and number four of the NDRA standings respectfully coming into the line.
Okay, I got it.
Why?
picture. That lady said she wanted a picture of you.
By the count crossing the score line. He gets there 2-7, it's a 10-second penalty.
It's